It's just me celebrating Eteled's birthday today. I think he's very adorable.